Two, it's not too late to commiserate with the management and staffs of Channels Television for the ritualistic grand initiation of your presidential villa correspondent. Take solace in the fact, however, that scepter and crown shall tumble down and in the dust be equal made with poor crook's kite and spade.